Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're making pumpkin kheer. Kheer is an Indian dessert which is had with a meal. It is really easy to make and has simple ingredients. So let's take a look at how to make it. Here I have grated 1.5 cups of pumpkin. This was from about 300 grams. Now heat a pan and add 2 tablespoons of oil. After it heats up, add the grated pumpkin, stir it, and we'll allow this to cook for 15 to 20 minutes with the lid closed. Check on it after 10 minutes, give it a stir and close the lid again. This is after 20 minutes, it looks cooked. Now I'm adding 2.5 cups of almond milk to this. You can add any plant-based milk. And allow this to come to a boil. Then add sugar. Here I have added 3 tablespoons of sugar. You can add more if you like it sweeter. And you can also use any other sweetener if you're avoiding sugar. Here I have some nutmeg. I'm going to grate about a pinch of it in. Mix it. And that's it. The kheer is ready. I am taking this out into serving bowls. This recipe makes for about 3 to 4 servings. I am topping this with some sliced pistachios. You can add any type of nuts on top of this. This, in my opinion, tastes best when it is chilled. So refrigerate it for a few hours and it's ready to serve. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all very soon with a new vegan recipe.